Drivers ready. Everyone on the tow. Coming out clean on that down the straightaway. We've got Greg, getting out of shape, followed closely by Daryl and Jason. 1, 2, 3 going over the tabletop. Greg out front, Daryl in second, falling less than a second apart for all three of these guys. Jason's getting a little out of shape. Got Zoya up behind him now. Watch the other straight guys. Marshall. Everyone getting twisted around there a bit. So we got Greg out front, Daryl and Jason in third. 1, 2, 3, 4 all tight together.
Left.
Down the straight to 1, 2, 3 right there. So in that fourth position, all less than a second apart. It's under 4 minutes left on the clock. Greg. Zoya pushing up into that third position. Watch the roller going straight. Coming in straight, the number one car, Greg, followed closely by Daryl. And Zoya taking that third position, a second and a half behind their pace.
Third place right there, Zoya.
Jason in that fourth position. Cody in fifth. Rob in sixth.
3 minutes left.
Change of events. Daryl now out leading. Zoya in second and Greg in third. Daryl, your leader around the back section over the doubles and down the straight. He is leading. Greg getting out of shape, still holding that second position. 3 seconds behind Daryl. And Greg is second behind Zoya in that third position. Daryl, Zoya, and Greg. Daryl running. Pretty clear for him up there. Zoya behind him, closing that gap a little bit. 2.5 seconds behind. Greg holding that third position. Maybe 2 minutes.
2 minutes left.
Daryl catching up some slower traffic. He's coming up behind Jason here. Jason gives Daryl a little bit of room after the straightaway. Oh, they get tangled. Marshall. Zoya was going to make it out after that. Those guys got tangled up. Zoya will now be out front. Daryl in second. And Greg in third. Greg overtaking Daryl. Can come out in the second position, pushing Daryl back to third. We've got a minute and 20 left. Zoya, Greg, and Daryl. Battle right now is between the second and third place car, Greg and Daryl. Going over the roller to the big table.
1 minute left.
Zoya getting out of shape. I think he lost his pace here. He did. Greg is now out front. Greg out front leading. Less than a minute to go. Oh, still going. We got 30 seconds left. It's Greg, it's Zoya. Daryl in that third position, Jason the fourth. Fifteen seconds left. And that is it.
No!
Oh, no.
Once you cross the loop, you are done. Greg taking the win. Zoya in second. And it looks like Jason taking third. Earl taking fourth.